Liver cirrhosis is a late-stage condition that's characterized by the progressive scarring and irreversible damage to the liver tissue. The scar tissue replaces healthy liver cells, disrupting the liver's normal structure and function. Liver cirrhosis results from chronic liver diseases such as viral hepatitis, autoimmune hepatitis, alcoholic liver disease, and non-alcoholic fatty liver disease. The symptoms of liver cirrhosis can vary depending on the stage and severity of the disease. In the early stages, individuals may not experience noticeable symptoms. However, as cirrhosis progresses, the following symptoms may develop. 1. Fatigue and weakness. Persistent fatigue, weakness, and a decreased ability to perform regular activities are common in cirrhosis. 2. Jaundice. This is the yellowing of the skin and eyes as a result of the inability of the liver to process bilirubin, leading to its buildup in the body. 3. Abdominal swelling and pain. Accumulation of fluid in the abdomen can cause abdominal swelling and discomfort. It may also lead to a feeling of fullness or pressure in the abdomen. 4. Easy bruising and bleeding. Cirrhosis impairs the liver's ability to produce blood clotting factors, resulting in easy bruising and bleeding tendencies. 5. Itchy skin. Bile salts, which are not adequately processed by the damaged liver, can accumulate in the bloodstream and cause itching. 6. Loss of appetite and weight loss. Decreased appetite and unintentional weight loss are common in cirrhosis as a result of systemic changes in the body. 7. Nausea and vomiting. Individuals with cirrhosis may experience persistent nausea and vomiting, often related to digestive disturbances. 8. Mental confusion. As cirrhosis progresses, toxins that would normally be filtered by the liver can accumulate in the bloodstream, leading to cognitive impairment, confusion, and difficulty concentrating. This condition is known as hepatic encephalopathy. 9. Spider angiomas and palmar erythema. Spider angiomas are small, spider-like blood vessels that appear on the skin, especially on the face, neck, or upper body. Palmar erythema refers to reddening of the palms. These skin changes can be observed in liver cirrhosis. 10. Muscle wasting and weakness. Cirrhosis can lead to muscle wasting as a result of lack of appetite and altered metabolism, contributing to overall fatigue and decreased physical strength. It's important to note that the progression and severity of cirrhosis can vary among individuals, and some may experience more pronounced symptoms than others. Early detection, appropriate management, and lifestyle modifications go a long way in slowing down the progression of cirrhosis and managing its complications. Thanks for watching.